We've gotten an alert from one of the EC ducts in section C3 Sigma. Something appears to be trying to interface with the station's computer. I've shut down all computer terminals in that section and sealed off the compartment. I'm en route with a security team. I've ordered disruptors set to disintegrate. Whatever it is, I hope the doctor got what he needed from it, because it's about to become stardust.